easy. That's my style. I'm going where the welcome mat is, no matter where that is. Any place I hang my hat is
Judy Garland was appearing at the Frontier, and Sid left. Her husband called me and said, "We're in big trouble. Can you come and help us?" I said, "Come and help you do what?" He said, "Well, if you could help us, Judy's throat is so bad she can't go on. Can you?" I said, "To do what?" I said, "Didn't you hear Dean and I are not together?" He said, "Yeah, I know, but certainly you can do something."
What did it feel like? Well, guts I've always had. You do what you have to do. But the only way I can describe the fear is you have to try to pull your top lip over your head to get some idea of what the fear was like. Then to walk out with that fear and see what you could do. After being with a partner for 10 years and everything we did was pretty well regimented.
I was scared shitless. Let me rephrase that. I was scared out of my gourd. to walk out there, not knowing what the hell to do.
I do not know what I did, but I had the audience hysterical. And they were great, and I was supposed to be very good.
My lady, sing that song for me. So soft and low, just as though you had me on your...
So I said to the conductor, I said, how does Judy get off when she finishes her act? He said, she sings rockabilly. I said, play it. I sang it, stopped the show cold, and I was in a recording studio 3 days later. I made Rockabye, and it sold over 7 million copies.
With a Dixie melody.
Haven't got the price.
Judy Garland was appearing at the Frontier, and Sid left, her husband, called me and said, "We're in big trouble. Can you come and help us?" I said, "Come and help you do what?" He said, "Well, if you could help us, Judy's throat is so bad she can't go on. Can you?" I said, "To do what?" I said, "Didn't you hear Dean and I are not together?" He said, "Yeah, I know, but certainly you can do something."
What did it feel like? Well, guts I've always had. You do what you have to do. But the only way I can describe the fear is you have to try to pull your top lip over your head to get some idea of what the fear was like. Then to walk out with that fear and see what you could do. After being with a partner for 10 years and everything we did was pretty well regimented.
I was